Yeah,
I'm Connor Bedard. It's weird. I actually like the way it looks, but it's different.
I'm gonna go Pow. He's got a weird.
He's showing me every day. You know, his Adam stats. You know, I don't really care that much, but you know, he seems to like to brag about that stuff.
What are his Adam stats?
They're like, I don't know, they're pretty average. Yeah, I think he was a late bloomer, so. I think mine were a little better than his. Yeah, I did get cut.
I will go with
be the most superstitious guy.
It was Shaner.
Obviously, you know, it's working for him, so why would he change it?
I'll have to go with
that one. That's weird.
I don't think I would, no.
Teammate most likely.
If it was open, I would.
Absolutely not.
No,
I respond pretty quick, I think.
I'm going to take.
Stinks, actually.
That's
on his phone too much, so if you text him, you kind of got to wait, you know, a couple hours to respond. Can't get a hold of him much.
Rations, pregame routines.
I don't know, but I keep hearing about Mason's sprinting out to the rink. He, like, I don't know, in U18s he would do it. He'd run out, and he's a very energetic guy.
I feel like Shane doesn't play too much.
I play video.